All right, so tonight I'm starting a playthrough of The Order 1886. So I've been really excited to try this game out for a long time. So infamously, this game came out, and one of the biggest criticisms laid on it was how short it was. People were returning this shit to GameStop, beating it in like an afternoon, and fucking taking it back. And so it was a big deal because there was a lot of hype surrounding this game because of how good it looked. And so yeah, since then for years I've heard about, you know, how short it is and all that, but that it's really good looking. But also that, like, you know, you should play when it's cheaper. Well, so it's been like 3 years and I got it for like $6, so I'm ready to try this shit out. I'm a really big fan of like Victorian England setting. It also kind of reminds me of Bloodborne a little bit. And, you know, werewolves and vampires are cool, and I like the Knights of the Round Table. That shit's cool. So, really, there's a lot that's very appealing, which is why I've wanted to play this game for so long. But, you know, it's always been kind of put on the back burner until I get it for cheap. So, yeah. I know the gameplay is similar like Gears of War, which I just played part 4, so this will be interesting. I wonder if I'll be able to play it on hard. I guess let's find out. No shit, feel some vibrations. Yeah, he was getting flushed.
Wake up, friend. Giving up the ghost now, didn't we? Fancy another rant.
So is this in-game cinematics or what? They got me bent over.
I'm just getting started. Not to worry. We'll come back and have another go later, won't we? Right. No. Come on.
Get up.
Up you get. Pick it up.
Make you think it's a first person game.
Sweet dreams, mate.
Did you miss me? I studied all your moves.
Time for your morning bath, my lord.
I think I get to press a button this time.
At this rate, I don't think he's gonna last much longer. Come on now, just a few more steps.
Yeah. Sort of position.
Hard, was it? Here we go again. You about ready?
These things take time. Put him back here.
I can do this all day, mate. Come on, give up your collaborator. It's that tasty bird, isn't it? Maybe I can give
up. So I've seen a video of this part, like, you can never press it and nothing will happen, like, you don't die or anything. I hate when they do that shit. Why put it in quick times if I'm not gonna die from it?
Boy! Yeah, you don't. You've had enough when I say you've had enough.
A tap. Damn, what the fuck? I pressed it. Cheat this.
Stop, bastard.
Why, you little shit!
Damn. Now he's gonna get fucked. Oh, is this part right here? Yeah. It just goes on forever. You gotta mash it. Mash that ass. And hold. Some David Cage shit. Oh, fuck. I tried to time it. Just hold that shit. They didn't hear that shit. Pushing forward on L, click L3 to move faster. Wow. I think the only thing to find is like collectibles and shit. There's like not much reason to explore. Well, I guess we'll see. They've been fucking them day and night. I'm trying to explore. Okay. Just do what it says. Still to look over the object.
Just my luck.
There's bullets on the floor. I guess it's empty. The shells. One of those cops probably had a gun on him. You dumbass. Alright, play it cool. Don't make any noise just yet. It's like Shawshank, you gotta wait for the lightning to strike. And now. Give me that shit, I'm a pro. Know all about stealth. Press X to climb. Checkpoint.
Who does that?
This could be a combat situation. Cover transfer? Oh, that's like Gears, but it's a cutscene. Fights are disappointing though. I think I've seen a video on where you can like cheese it. But they're supposed to be vampires, and I haven't seen any of that, so. Zelda move. No shit.
Inside. Close them.
Let's just talk this through, shall we?
Busting out of this joint.
You're him, aren't you? The convict everyone's talking about. There's only one way out of here. Walking Dead, that's what you are. Gonna wish you never left those catacombs.
Such a mouth.
Fair enough. Fair enough, it's your funeral, not mine.
Move.
Stay sharp. That's why we have our orders. Shoot on sight.
He has a gun!
They already know he
has left? A gun!
How'd they find out?
Whoa, fellas, whoa!
That's what you get, motherfucker. Blast. What the fuck? He took it? Oh, shit. What the fuck? Aiming quick time? That's weird. Yeah, Coquina clutch. Still not dead, huh? Take some of this. Damn. Sonya Blade.
Give yourself up, monsieur. My next shot will not be a warning.
Oh, French dude. He's just sitting there.
Open the room!
Hands work and save us!
The play is over, Galahad. Surrender yourself!
Raise your hands, now!
That's Sir Galahad.
Raise your hands!
Hands up!
Grey?
Don't do this!
I said surrender!
Hands on your head!
You have betrayed our order! No one may escape the penalty!
You forget, Lord Chancellor. I'm as good as dead already.
Galahad!
Damn. He survived that shit. Let's see if we get some gameplay.
Come in. Galahad, acknowledge. This is command.
I read you, Percival.
Enjoying a stroll in the park, are we?
Nothing quite like a chilly London morning to stimulate the senses.
Not to interrupt your little constitutional, but we have confirmation of multiple marks at Grosvenor Square.
What are our directives?
Bunch of marks.
Rendezvous the United India House with Igraine and Lafayette and contain the threat. Do you have it in sight?
Current goal appears at the top. This looks pretty cool. Hold L2.
Right in front of me.
Good. Assess the situation once there and proceed with caution. Did Nicola provide you with armament?
Yes, SXM2 Falchion.
Oh yeah, is it Tesla in this game?
Secondary ordnance to help.
Tesla makes me think of David Bowie in what was that movie? Fucking Prestige. That movie's tight. What do we do? Oh yeah, look. Check out the craftsmanship.
We may be pursuing bedlamites, but they remain civilians. Use non-lethal force whenever possible.
Bedlamites?
Understood. Are you joining us?
I have a small matter to attend to. I'll find you afterwards.
En route now. Got it out.
Zoom and that's it. Milnery? Man, there's like zeppelins and shit. That's awesome. Fuck. Some Annabelle creation. This is a forced walking chat without the chat. Just a walk. Click and hold R3 to view your current directive. Meet with Igraine? What? Migraine? That's a new one. Is this the guy? I feel like I want to look around first, but it's probably not even worth it. There ain't shit to find over here. Okay. Whoa, you can hear them?
Yeah.
Weird. eavesdropping.
Morning.
Are you Ignatius? Or whatever that name was? I guess not. Oh, nice. Newspaper. Whitechapel? Oh, shit. Jack the Ripper? You can read all that shit. Can't you, like, look behind it or something? I guess not. Was that an actual collectible or just like set dressing? What? No reflection? For real? Is that on purpose? He's not a vampire, right? What the fuck? Did they overlook that, or was that just, like, too hard to do?
Good day, sir.
I didn't even see that guy there. Because in video games, when they do reflection, it's like... they have to render everything twice. So it's, like, kind of hard to do, I guess. I bet you can speedrun this shit in like an hour. Nice. Family portrait. View the reverse, okay. Thompson. That was cool. Am I going upstairs, right? Oh, I see something shiny. What the fuck? Phonograph cylinder? Where's options?
It befell in the days of Uther Pendragon, when he was king of all England. And so reigned.
Uther.
But there was a mighty duke in Cornwall that held war against him long time. And the duke was called the Duke of Tintagel. And so by means King Uther...
Alright, who gives a shit?
I'm on my way down to the street.
Acknowledge.
Was I done looking around? Oh yeah, I was gonna go upstairs. Oh, I came from upstairs, that's right. Who's this guy? He's of no importance. Alright, let's get out of here. Nice rug, man. Really ties the room together. What the fuck? He's gonna jump across? Damn. Was that necessary? Am I supposed to be in a hurry or what? I can't run.
Negative.
Same here. He's probably off somewhere gallivanting. Being, well, himself.
I know your concerns, but trust me, he's a good lad.
If you say so. In any case, I have no time to look for him. I'm assigning the last few constables to their posts.
Charles Dickens? Richard Wagner. I am Kurt Wagner. I get to use a gun. This is pretty cool. Sausage? Whoa, that's cool. You got pigs hanging out in front. Damn, this is some Diagon Alley shit. This is pretty tight. Flask? To my dearest. Damn, finders keepers or what? Somebody just left that there? Look at his wrist. Damn, what the fuck? Limp wristed motherfucker. That's tight. Is somebody dying over there? What's wrong with you? Quit being a bitch. Much better.
He seems to have trouble breathing.
Yes, Constable. This guy looks like a Union soldier.
Perhaps he needs a glass of water.
This man does not need a drink. He has asthma.
Are you a doctor, ma'am?
Are you a doctor?
I've seen plenty of people struggle with his condition. Constable, this man needs medical attention.
Unfortunately, ma'am, all medical personnel are currently unavailable.
Needs the blood. He's gonna keel over.
Galahad, see that you cordon off the entire district and do it quietly.
Who's this chick?
How did you arrive here so quickly?
Skill, love.
I must admit, you do move fast for a man of your age.
I'm not cursed to be reminded of his decrepitude by a fair damsel.
My lord.
Decrepitude?
This damsel shit. Would never be so callous as to do such a thing.
Sure is he. Would you ever? Who are the marks?
Bedlamites running amok. Percival thinks it could be a rebel subterfuge.
NWO.
Let's hope you haven't lost your edge.
Remember who trained you.
He was the best. In his day.
Was.
You're still pretty good. But I'm better.
You're pretty good.
Yes, ma'am.
Ingrain, come in.
Acknowledge, Percival.
Multiple escapees.
Top player coming through.
Of the United India Underground Station. Intercept with caution.
Understood. Come on, Gray. Let's move.
Whoa. Can I run now? How come she can run? What the fuck? Oh, there we go. I have to wait for it to let me. Did I miss anything over here?
They say a group of mental patients escaped the London hospital.
Kratos? Oh shit, Kratos. Yeah, I forget. I think some of the development team worked on God of War. Like the Santa Monica studio, but it was also made by Ready at Dawn. I guess it was like a joint equal credit. Spike Lee joint. The pheasant. Roman Reigns is a wink pheasant. Where'd she go? I lost her. Oh, yeah.
Once we're inside, don't let anyone else through.
Sure you don't need help, love?
Do you mean a strong man to take control of things?
That's right.
Just stay out of our way. I'd hate for you to get shot by mistake.
Trouble?
The usual trigger-happy mercenaries.
The United India Company prefers its minions enthusiastic.
The last thing we need is a band of hired guns causing more havoc. I've told them to remain on lockdown.
What the heck? That was some interesting screaming.
Galahad, take cover!
I get to shoot somebody finally. Secondary weapon? So I don't have a primary? I can't aim it? Wow, weird. It shows you how to blind fire first.
Target down!
Let's reload. Move up.
Whoa, he's got droppings? Nice. Ah, which one's better? Auto loading pistol? Maybe that one. Whoa.
Get out of here! Find some weapons! You too! Get your asses over here! I need help! Come on.
Go!
Let's call you bloody bastards!
A rifle would be more appropriate.
Shit.
Oh, that was sick.
Escapee down!
Escapees coming from the alley.
Some are heading for the atrium.
Well, the free aim feels pretty good. I wonder how the auto aim would have worked. Well, that's cool. We can peek out. Oh, you can look up too. Interesting. Okay, so what am I doing? Okay, getting closer. Whoa, what the fuck? It's got secondary. Okay. Pull back on the stick to get out of cover. they over there? What is this? Oh, ammo. Man, they fucked up that horse.
It's off the stairs.
Damn, it's right there. Fuck you. They're all freaking out.
Escape being neutralized.
Oh, what the fuck? Cheating ass.
Target down.
That was tight. Oh, shit. She's rolling right up on him. She's pretty cool.
Enemy down.
What's your aim?
I need to reload.
Down. Yeah, this game's pretty impressive looking. The motion blur's nice. And I'm enjoying the gunplay. It is a lot like Gears, so I'm glad. Because I just got through playing 4, like I said earlier, and I had a lot of fun with it. So it's pretty sick. Probably feels a little better than Gears of War, really. In terms of controls.
Damn it!
Oh shit.
Escape being neutralized.
I imagine the enemies will get a lot harder and they'll probably rush you. I'll be a little disappointed if it's only like you fight humans most of the game. Oh shit. That was cool.
Hurry. More bedlamites inside.
Whoa, what the fuck? Shot. I hesitated. Oh, I thought it was a shotgun. It's like a... like, you know, how...
I'm too old for this.
Like, riot weapons. Like how they shoot out fucking sandbags and pellets and shit. It, like, stuns them. I thought it was a, like, shotgun. That's pretty cool, though.
Is he?
Oh, shit.
Are you alright?
Shot my girlfriend.
Damn it!
Oh shit. She's on the juice.
Oh god. They're slaughtering them. Ready?
Just get rid of this scum. Smoke grenades.
Right.
Let's smoke.
Shit.
Fuck off. Fuck off. Harrison, hold L2 to aim the grenade. Oh, cool.
Smoke out!
Alright. Let's go.
Can't see shit.
The
your fate!
Target down!
That was cool. There's a bunch of them. Oh shit, they're coming in. Alright, be cool. I have to get closer. Bugger, oh shit. Damn, getting fucked up.
There were more on the level above. We need to get up there.
Got it!
She's enthusiastic. There's nothing to find around? I guess not. Oh, it is doesn't already run. Interesting.
Everything to your liking thus far?
Quite.
She's not even selling that gunshot.
The ordinary London morning.
Indeed.
Although I do hope that was only the beginning.
You're ready for dessert.
You think we'll get to shoot a few of them rich folk? Huh? Say no more. I'll take that as a yes. Shit. Oh fuck, he tripped it. Damn, we're... Okay, I'm trying to get back. Dudes came out of nowhere. Oh shit. Oh, I got that dude.
Escape me down!
Be careful! Thank you, piece of shit!
I'm reloading.
Shit.
Why is he yelling that out? She hadn't killed shit.
Enemy down.
Room clear.
Ready
when you are, Galahad.
Oh shit. What the fuck? Press R2 to fire. Oh, there's another one. That was weird. Sounds like Red Dead? Oh, that looks pretty cool. But you can't aim it? That's what I don't get. You can change targets, but I didn't see how you could aim at a body part. Alright, fuck that shit.
Enemy down!
You try to go crazy at the end.
You too.
Sir.
Downstairs. There are civilians who need your assistance.
Yes, sir.
The Bobbies.
Sir, General Raffaette is in the next room.
You're joking. Is there a single woman in this city he won't try to seduce? He's your problem now. Do try not to lag behind.
Lafayette. Ah, monsieur.
Try to spit some game.
This lady requires my attention.
That's that French dude.
Marquis, your attention is required elsewhere.
I assure you, mademoiselle, that only the vow of fidelity prevents me from accepting your invitation.
Well, Marquis, you mustn't leave now.
Unfortunately, my lady, my duty compels me elsewhere.
Damn, she wanted him? She put the offer out there. I like how she reached out for him. It wasn't as funny in the second shot, but the one where you don't see her, it's just you see her hand. That was funny.
That is because you are not a Frenchman.
You are the most American Frenchman I have ever known.
I am a lover of liberty, mon ami.
A proper knight must learn to curb his passions.
Without passion, monsieur, a man cannot fight.
We do not fight men, Marquis.
Men, half-breeds, what does it matter? Vive la liberté!
Let's go.
It's about time.
No shit. It took like forever to walk over there. It's like different action shots of him walking.
Marquis, you and Lady Grain take that entrance. I'll go through this one and sweep for any remaining escapees.
Oui, monsieur.
Sir.
Mm-hmm.
Air Command to all knights in the vicinity of Mayfair. The Metropolitan Police has finished cordoning off the affected areas. Sentinels are continuing their overhead sweep. We will alert you to any sightings of the escaped patients.
Acknowledge.
I'm in the generator room.
Lafayette and I have decided to split our search.
Oui, mademoiselle. But I have not met any resistance yet.
Jump over shit. Right here? Oh, okay. You got a shimmy. To jump around everywhere.
Are you near his location?
Oh, fuck. Just run away and then come back. Dodge that ass. Oh, there's another one. Shit. need room to breathe, man. Okay. Oh, fuck. Yeah, they just like walk past you and they don't try and bite you. That is pretty fucked up. Oh, fuck. Stupid bitch. Okay. Stab that shit. Oh, shit.
Monsieur, hold on. I'm almost there.
That was cool, he came out of nowhere. Oh, wow. I guess that was scripted.
Monsieur, what happened?
I slew most of them. The last one got away.
Weird, my damage is in the cutscene.
I'll head up to street level and keep after him. You two go that way and head him off.
Understood.
Outside. Whoa. That's pretty cool. How did I get this gun? Some Ghostbuster shit. Put some obstacles in your way. This is cool, you have to chase him.
We need to press forward.
Everybody knows about werewolves.
First of all, we've neutralized the threat on our side.
Good. I managed to capture one of the half-breeds. Rendezvous back at Regent.
Acknowledge. Let's go.
I guess that's some common shit.
Sir, what should we do with him?
Westminster to the catacombs. We'll deal with him later.
Ah, Sir Percival. I thought the Order of Her Majesty's Royal Knights might be mixed up in this affray.
We had reason to suspect a rebel incursion, Commissioner.
Afraid.
An elementary conjecture. In that event, perhaps this might be of interest.
What, John?
Purely circumstantial, of course.
I call it evidence.
Well, circumstantial evidence can be a tricky animal, my dear Sir Percival. You may think it is pointing at one thing, but shift your point of view slightly, and you may find it pointing in an equally uncompromising manner at something entirely different.
Please, indulge me with your musings, Commissioner.
Yeah, what do you know?
Well, first the rebellion, and then this Jack, and the Ripper murders, and then this. Strange, don't you think, that Whitechapel has become the epicenter of our recent conundrums? We must examine every clue now, you see?
We meet in council 2 days hence. If you would do us the honor of presenting your findings.
You can expect me at Westminster.
Over here, sir.
Do excuse me.
Nice mustache.
Where have you been? Bloody London traffic.
Mon General, what of the other half-breeds that escaped through Hyde Park? We must pursue them.
No.
Mais notre devoir est de les poursuivre, monsieur.
Marquis. Nous ne chassons pas des Anglais sur le nouveau continent. Votre témérité sera requis à un moment opportun.
Oui, mon général. I will be governed by your advice.
I'm sure you will appreciate that for the time being, this must remain a police matter.
Of course. Something's amiss.
The Underworld in Whitechapel is known to give safe harbor to the Rebellion.
It's precisely what troubles me.
Why would so many half-breeds be found in Bedlam?
Some things we need to find out for ourselves.
You heard, Commissioner Doyle. It's a police investigation now.
Knights do not relinquish their authority to bureaucrats.
Percival is right. This matter should be brought before the Council.
He nods in agreement.
Centuries have passed, but our order has remained steadfast in its sacred mission to preserve the balance between man and half-breed.
Round table, let's say.
Such was the quest of our founder, King Arthur. May his name be forever resplendent.
Is it true? Did the Lord Chancellor fight by Arthur's side?
That is the legend.
Most resplendent.
Today, that balance is threatened with grave upset by a new contagion, the Rebellion. As long as its campaign of anarchy and terror is allowed to continue, the plague of lichen infestation that has infected our city will only grow more intolerable.
Well, the Lord Chancellor will thus agree to the urgency of a mission into Whitechapel.
Whitechapel is a matter for the civil authorities.
When the noble Arthur sought to contest the true arch with the Roman Jack the Ripper, he did not trouble himself with issues of jurisdiction.
Do not presume to quote history to me, Sir Percival.
Because he's a vampire.
I've seen more of history than you shall ever know. I remind the knights here assembled that the threat to this order comes not only from without, but within.
Oh shit, traitor.
We must stand vigilant together.
It's the
Lest
French guy.
Our ranks be poisoned by those who seek the destruction of all we hold sacred. No one is immune from the rebels' influence.
Surely the Lord Chancellor does not mean to question Sir Percival's loyalty.
Rebel scum.
This order has long appreciated Sir Percival's counsel. But the current disruption calls for caution and concerted effort, not rash action.
Sir Percival has cause, Lord Chancellor. The situation in Whitechapel may need to be addressed.
Does Lord Darwin speak with the blessing of the peers? Lord Hastings, Lord Dunglass.
He does, Lord Chancellor.
Hastings.
Perhaps the question should be put to the Council.
My favorite video star.
Very well. What says the order of Her Majesty's Royal Knights in the matter of Whitechapel? Aye or nay?
Nay.
I say the nay.
The nays have it.
Damn.
This council is dismissed.
Denied.
Our order grows too prudent, Grayson. We wither away from this inaction.
Leave it, Sebastian.
Caution be damned.
Sir Percival is most agitated.
You should learn it is best not to cross him when his mind is set on something. What do you make of this?
Percival seems intent on pursuing his investigation.
Yeah, this looks crazy.
You heard the Lord Chancellor. The Council will not
stand. You cannot deny that there is some truth to what Percival has said.
Need I remind you of your place, Lady Egwene?
Can I sit on this
ship? Who are you to question the Council's wisdom?
Yes, Lord Chancellor.
Damn, put the woman in her place, huh? It's fucked up. Dude, this all looks like Harry Potter shit. Like Professor Trelawney's classroom. It kind of looks like that. And then it goes out into the hallway like the same way. Like copying that architecture.
Galahad will deal with this in due time. I have a more pressing matter to attend.
As you wish.
How many of us will make the journey to America?
Lord Barrett, Lord Darwin, and myself.
I've heard many great things about the Agamemnon, Lord Hastings.
She is the finest the United India Company has ever built. I can promise you a pleasant
and speedy journey across the Atlantic.
Can we expect your presence at the launch, Sir Lucan?
Would be my honor to see you off on your maiden voyage, my lords.
Sir Lucan, if I may.
If you'd permit me, my lords.
Of course, Sir Percival.
Nice way.
Alistair, you know as well as I do that Whitechapel is the key to these disturbances, to everything.
My opinion is immaterial. The Council has spoken.
Few dared countermand your father's express wishes.
Need I remind you that we all serve at the Lord Chancellor's pleasure?
You are the Knight Commander! Make him see reason.
You think an incursion into a rebel stronghold is reasonable?
I consider it an acceptable risk.
One for which you'd be willing to accept full responsibility should unforeseen circumstances arise.
Let what befalls be upon my head, no one else's.
Whitechapel remains off limits. That is, officially.
You have my thanks, Sir Lucan.
Of your thanks,
oh, hush, hush.
Bring me results.
As the Knight Commander wishes.
Well, we're going.
He's all smiling on the inside.
When do we move?
You're not talking about Whitechapel, but my
brother sought fit to permit us a reconnaissance. Secure the necessary materials. Isabeau, a word.
Tell me, monsieur, about the Lord Chancellor.
What is it, Marquis?
Sir Lucan and Lady Igraine were adopted by him, yes?
Yes, they were.
Why would he bring them into such struggle?
Perhaps he wanted to regain a semblance of the humanity he lost. When time came to join the Order, the choice was theirs to make.
Regardless, I would not wish this life on my children.
Marquis, we need to hurry.
Oui, mon général. Avec plaisir. Monsieur.
Friend Mallory has always been something of a rogue operative.
I've never known a better man.
Still, I shall rely on you to be a sobering influence.
Sebastian and I have long been partners. I trust him with my life.
A little restraint would not be ill-advised. Do look after my sister, won't you?
No man in the realm can keep Isabeau from danger when she's of her mind.
Oh, you say true. That's a brother to do, eh? Good luck and Godspeed.
Always at your service, Sir Gallop.
Follow Tesla, oh shit.
Ah,
David Tesla. Bowie.
Just the man.
Why doesn't he wait up for me? Yeah, some Hogwarts shit. This is tight.
What new developments do you have to show me?
Quite a few intriguing things, if I may say so.
Give me the good stuff.
Any further news of the trouble in Grosvenor Square?
Police are investigating.
Tesla's butthash.
And investigating.
Lichens on the United India Company's front doorstep. What do you
looks like Adam Sandler.
Mayfair isn't what it used to be.
Permit me to oversee a few of my new experiments. In the meanwhile, take a look around. Play with whatever strikes your fancy. But do be careful.
This is cool. Focus on details. Alright, let's sample this guy's wares. I got some rare things on sale, stranger.
Nicola, how fares your friend Edison these days?
Thomas and I.
Damn, he's like, fuck Edison.
Speaking terms.
That's pretty cool.
The man is an idiot.
He's an idiot.
Quite an antique. Hard to believe we ever use these communicators.
Damn, a cell phone? Does the shit work?
Gibberish to me. Nicola. You sly dog.
What the fuck? Damn, plump and petite. Fuck the petite. What the fuck? Damn. That's cool. Refined ladies in waiting. So you can get a big girl? That's tight. What is this shit? Shooting range? I can't shoot?
Sir Galahad!
Ah, yeah, I'm still looking. You hear the bomb going.
Sir Galahad!
I guess that was it.
Please, this way.
Which way? Oh.
Here is something you may find interesting. This device allows you to convert between Edison's inefficient direct current and my superior alternating current. Quite handy for overloading and incapacitating certain electrical systems.
Sounds whack. Just give me a bomb.
It's comprised
or something.
Of an inverter, transformer, and rectifier outfitted with some brass clips to enhance the design. Oh, and a fine leather carrying case. Inside each tube is a small quantity of mercury. When the mercury is properly aligned, the device becomes operational. Please try it.
Oh,
the mercury
shit.
Oscillates with the current.
You gotta twist the nips. Click and hold to lock the left.
It must be precisely aligned.
Oh, okay. Do you hold it there? Oh, okay.
Ah.
You never cease to amaze, Nicola.
I'd appreciate your expert opinion on my latest whimsy. Here.
S-684 Marksman Carbine. Impressive.
You've always had a good eye for craftsmanship. I've outfitted this one with a telescopic sight. It's ideal for long-range shooting. I would be honored if you would test its efficacy.
With pleasure.
Nice. Give me a cool gun. Whoa.
Nicely balanced.
Oh, shit.
Recoil is sharp, but manageable.
Hold L3 to steady. Oh shit.
Your skills never cease to amaze me.
That's cool.
Some muffling might be in order as well.
I'll attend to it immediately. So, are there any other of my children that you would like to meet?
The offer's tempting. But I must return to the others.
Of course. Oh, the monocular that General Lafayette requested is over there on the table.
I'll see that he gets it.
We scour the district in pairs. Isabel, you and Lafayette take the high street from the south end. Galahad and I will move in from the north.
Why not give the Frenchman to Galahad?
Mademoiselle doubts my intentions. I promise to remain at all times the picture of chivalry.
I'd prefer to have someone more experienced looking out for me.
I thought you needed no looking after. Very well. You team with Galahad. Damn.
Mademoiselle will perhaps one day allow me to demonstrate my skill.
Oh, shit.
One day.
Remember, we are entering rebel territory. The insurgents will take umbrage at our incursion into Whitechapel.
Given our little discovery in Mayfair, the London hospital should be our target.
Strange to think Lycans would find sanctuary here, is it not, monsieur?
You really believe the rebels are collaborating with the half-breeds?
The Lord Chancellor is convinced of it. I have my doubts.
Do you trust anyone, mon général?
Never accept. Always question. It's a motto that's seen me through the centuries. Stay vigilant, all of you. We can expect hot work here.
Ah, quelle joie!
A nest of cut purses, collaborators, and whoremongers.
Damn.
I knew it very differently once.
Get to the hospital undetected.
A lone chapel stood just there, offering sanctuary to travelers.
That was before even my time. The city walls had yet to come up.
Now you can smell Whitechapel.
Nothing is as it used to be, Sebastian.
True. The order least of all.
We rendezvous at the hospital. Stay on your guard.
Understood.
This way, monsieur.
It took off.
The ashes are still warm.
Nice. Sick. Smoke that shit. How's that?
Join us, won't you?
And look, monsieur. Those lovely ladies on the balcony are waving at us.
Prostitutes, Smokey.
No shit, they're prostitutes. They got plump ones. Do I get to throw it? Whoa. And he's gonna throw him a split finger. The sidearm.
Oi.
He got knocked the fuck out. Where am I going? Shelter. I guess let's go this way. I can't decide. It probably goes the same way.
Strange place.
gotta sleep in a box? Oh yeah, they sleep on ropes. That was in that movie, From Hell. Use L. Rations, Rinse, and Redemption. There's nothing on there. There's some secret shit written on there. Your shelter, sustenance of a meal, sleep, compassion of the Lord. For one night till dawn. Not bad, not bad. Pretty good deal if I say so myself. Alright.
Straight to the Empire. Oh, say, it's the Empire that's a disgrace. The Queen sits in her palace on a fat arse, drinking East India tea, and living off the sweat of other people's brows. Your sweat. Your blood. And how does our beloved Queen show her consideration for us poor mortals? By sending her precious...
That's crazy how the dialogue picks up right where the cutscene starts.
Violate our homes in the name of law and order! Where is the law, I ask you? I'll tell you where. Dead and buried! And where there is no law, the people must rise up! Rise up and fight! To reclaim their rights!
We've been spotted.
She's an Indian chick.
They tell you England is making progress. What's all this progress brought you? Hideous slums. Some no more than crannies of obscure misery. Long hours in factories, only to be paid a pittance and told by your masters to be grateful for a few bob a week.
I don't know. I swear.
Work to the bone in the black hell of coal mines while the captains of industry feast from...
She's dead because of you!
Bravo, monsieur. Didn't care to dirty your aristocratic hands.
Give me the girl.
It's all right. There's no need to be afraid.
How could I have known he was a ripper? He was just another bloke.
He killed another one last night.
I didn't know.
Leave her be, monsieur.
I didn't know.
Don't worry. You're safe now.
That's pretty cool how it's tied into the Jack the Ripper stuff. She's all freaked out.
We should head through this door.
Shit. Assault on Mayfair. Yeah, I could read that. They had a subtitle of that? What the fuck? Alright, that one was lame. Lockpick minigame? Sick. Exposing the Templar pin. Okay, I see. What? Did that not work?
There's no weapons allowed in the establishment. You want to stay, you leave it here.
Monsieur, monsieur. As a matter of fact, we were just looking for the coat closet.
Give it here. And a fun, governor.
At ease, monsieur. A quick reconnaissance of the premises seems imperative.
Gotta get a little ooh-la-la. Porno.
I'm in no hurry. Take all the time you need.
Zelda.
It's your first time, isn't
yeah,
it?
Yeah, dude's passed out.
Yes, mum.
It's quite alright, love. We'll take this nice and slow.
He's a virgin. What the fuck?
All right.
Is there? Oh shit, I was like, is there titties out? What the fuck? I didn't even notice that at first. I thought it was just side boob. Noses too. They went all out on this shit. Not bad.
Join me upstairs, love.
Another time.
An American?
I can show you things you've never seen before.
I don't doubt it.
Yeah, right. Oh shit, you can gamble? What the fuck? Is this some indie game?
The Ravens of London.
Oh man.
They're getting organized.
Cult the Raven. Stage. This seems like a pretty cool place. There, you look at this.
Major General Lafayette, veteran of the American Army, at your service.
Fancy that, an American.
I see half breed. I don't know what the fuck else. This guy stains on it.
Wow, what are you waiting for?
Marky, this is no time for sport. We have to find a way out of here quickly.
I have just a thing, monsieur. If one of you ladies would reach into my pocket.
Give it here, love.
Is it sufficient, monsieur?
More than sufficient, I'd say.
Upstairs, then, if you please.
Hey, he's just making it rain.
Are you about ready, love? You won't forget this, I tell you.
Oh, shit. What the fuck?
To
It's a love hotel.
My first time in this lovely
Damn, this is crazy.
Quite colorful.
That's fucked up. He's making more noise than she is.
Get in here.
Oi! Here! What are you up to?
You're in the wrong room.
Where's the little frog gone?
He's in there.
With his friend.
Oi! Get out of there!
Couple of gays. Oh, what the fuck?
Oh! Hello?
Are you serious? Jesus, what the fuck did you see? Today? Oh, he killed me. He fucking distracted me. I didn't realize there's so much nudity in this game. Fuck you, bitch. Oh, there it is. He's covering it out now. That's funny. He didn't want to die like that.
Hello, monsieur. What do we do now?
Fucking slut. Yeah, that shit's crazy. Did I hear a woohoo? Or was that an owl? What am I looking for?
Maybe we should go outside?
Yeah. It's not even nighttime, it's fucking early. I'd probably do that too though if I had a day off. Oh shit. This is some Uncharted shit.
We have intruders. Get your weapons. Let's go.
Lafayette.
Stirred the nest. Keep a lookout, Marquis. I need to find a way through here.
I shall be diligent.
Where is he going? He's staying there. Use a sword. Oh, more film. How do you get back on it? Is this blocking me? Yeah. Okay. More film. Crazy jumps.
Did you hear that whistle? Just keep our eyes open.
Oh shit.
Alright, two shorts for Bobby's, one long for Knights.
Damn Knights. Sure, it's not the other way around. You know, two shorts for Knights and one long for Bobbins.
Does it matter? Just keep your eyes open for either.
Well, I mean, if it's
Knights, yeah, right in front of me.
Shouldn't we get some help? Well, obviously, if we see any of those blackguards skulking around down there, we'll let the boys know.
And the same for Bobbins.
Now, if it's just a few, we'll shoot them and be done.
And if it's more?
I don't know. We'll bloody shoot them too. Just shut your gob and keep looking.
The Bobbins. The Bobbins. I guess I'm just supposed to shoot him, or what?
You grab him! Ah. Clear!
Perhaps the rooftops are not our best path, monsieur.
You may be right.
My revolver's pretty
cool. We need to find another way to the hospital.
Duelist revolver.
Found a way out.
Machine gun. How do you get those grenades? Oh, there you go. Fuck, that's not what I wanted. That was hard to do. Yeah, I guess I'm cool with that. Is that bad? Is that a bad guy?
Trop facile, hein?
What the fuck? That was crazy. Cockroaches moved all that shit.
Oh, shit. Oh.
I sense that we are not welcome here.
Keep your eyes open. We don't want to create any further commotion.
Look, monsieur. God did not save this queen.
Move.
Oh, shit. Pissed him off.
Lafayette, keep your head down. We need to take out the sniper.
Oh, shit. I should have took the other gun. Oh fuck. Damn, that does a lot of damage.
Sniper down! Lafayette, take the street.
We.
Let's head up. Neutralized. We have to keep moving. I imagine more rebels are on their way.
Got a lot of grenades. What was the other way? Different grenade, smoke, and I guess just like a frag grenade.
They blocked the way. Through the building.
Okay.
Coming out of the building.
He's right here. Oh shit. I like the sniper rifle. Oh, another shotgun guy. Oh shit, he came around the corner. They're starting to rush me. Explosion. Oh shit.
He's right here.
Oh shit, did you see that? Fucking shot at him. I was trying to shoot the barrel. And I got a headshot.
That did some damage.
Thank you.
rebel down. Grenade!
What is that? Oh, shit. Wow, go forward. Blackwater? Oh, what the fuck? Said the Tab X. Oh shit. Damn. Where's my partner at? She fucking left me. Nice.
Rebel down.
There's a dude right there still, right? Oh shit, I didn't mean to do that. That was generous timing.
Target's down.
Damn. chick at?
Did some damage.
Damn. Shit, grenades? Okay, I thought it was behind me. Damn. Look at all their bullet holes. That's pretty cool. Gosh, get up, dude. Alright, they're out of reinforcements, so. Damn, he's quick. I even pulled down the trigger. He beat me.
We need to keep moving and get off the streets.
Alright, I probably don't need this sniper anymore. Get all this loot. Yeah, the shotgun shells hitting the wall behind me. That was pretty impressive. I read that this was, they called it, it was in a review, they called it a developer's game because only fellow developers like really appreciate a lot of the details. But I mean, I can see that they put a lot of work into this shit. I'm really surprised there hasn't been a sequel yet. Oh yeah, I'm looking around. There's gotta be some good shit back here. I thought I was gonna have to tap something. What did that do? I'm supposed to jump in it? Propaganda. Poverty regress. Okay. They were into spray paint art.
Percival, do you read me?
Save your breath, monsieur. The buildings are blocking the signal.
Curse of progress. Hand me your monocular. I can see our target.
What
are
hospital's
2 miles
see?
West.
Do you see our comrades?
Not yet.
Yeah, one sec.
Tracks seem to have collapsed here.
Okay.
There. It must be them.
Shall we join the soiree?
Let's invite a few friends, shall we? Air Command, this is Galahad.
That means party.
I need response from anyone in the vicinity of Whitechapel. Air Command, this is Galahad.
Think, monsieur.
You copy.
We are without sanction here. The Lord Chancellor will be most displeased.
Didn't you just say the signal is out anyway?
Court-martial.
We'll worry about that later.
Sir Galahad, this is Sentinel 5. We are 3 leagues northeast of Whitechapel. Please state directives.
Sentinel 5, this is Galahad. We require air support on standby.
Acknowledge the Galahad.
Air support.
We are signaling blue-red at a 1 second interval. We request your visual confirmation for heading change.
Okay, airship Sentinel 5. Whoa, send the Morse code? Tap the touchpad. Wow. SOS. That's pretty cool.
We have visual confirmation of your position. Heading change to 224 degrees. Assuming holding pattern above Whitechapel in 8 minutes.
Acknowledge Sentinel 5. Await further orders at location.
Let's go.
Fucking touchpad. That's tight.
Smell of pestilence.
Parisian slums are more
the smell of Frenchmen.
Merde smells like merde, monsieur. Anywhere.
Mierdas.
After.
Shut up, bitch. I'll jump when I'm ready.
Lafayette! Not to worry, monsieur. I'm all right.
Fat asses. Some old joke. You're fat. Oh, I thought that was Shining. Oh yeah, Sackboy. What the fuck? Why is this shit in here? This shitty character. Nobody gives a fuck. That's tight. Burn him. What the fuck? Cats fighting? Cat fight!
Not our time be better spent hunting half-breeds.
Patience, Marquis.
This world is patience, always patience.
Jimmy, get going! Come on, I'll cover our bases.
Yes, sir!
Come on, let's go! Move!
Shoot.
I need to reload.
I don't have a silencer. Oh, can I, like, stealth attack?
Come on, move!
Did he see me? Damn, he punched him in the ribs.
Shit.
What do I got? Smoke grenade.
Constable, keep your head down.
It's a pretty nice feeling shotgun. And I got you pinned from behind and below. I got all angles covered. Should I jump over?
Stop for a pint, did you? You encountered some resistance.
The rebels are better armed.
I wonder if I would have got stabbed anyway, even if I
There's
pressed
markings.
It.
There's markings. Look familiar.
It's one of ours. Would you believe this?
Follow me.
secret lair?
There is enough firepower here for a small army.
Some of this ordnance was manufactured for the Order. Igraine even found an arc gun in here.
I was unaware that we had lost some of our inventory.
We haven't.
Damn. Hidden booty?
Here, give me a hand with this one. See what's in there.
Fucking Ulysses S. Grant.
What did you find?
Essex M86. Thermite rifle.
They saw their first field action a few weeks ago.
Thermite? That's like hot. Spit hot fire. That's pretty cool.
This one hasn't been assigned yet. How did the rebels get their hands on these?
I'm making it my business to find out.
Begging your pardon, sir. You need it upstairs.
That's our cue.
Don't you dare interrupt me.
I believe Mademoiselle requires our attention.
The ammo is shining in the cutscene.
We're in position! Move out! Mm-hmm.
What took you all so long? Rebel down!
It's a pretty seamless transition. I guess it's all in-game. Whoa. Fire ignition flare to thermite dust cloud. Oh, you shoot dust and then you blow it up?
The termite alone will not be enough.
The termite.
The flare, monsieur.
Nice accent.
Knights, engage
the termite.
Understood.
Rebel, on the first floor.
Reloading.
Damn, that's pretty sick.
I see
that's a cool gun.
Inspector, stay under cover.
Fuck this shit up. Some of this motherfucker. You got electricity guns, fire guns. It's pretty tight.
Gallery! Enemies in the disturbance!
Oh shit. Damn, the gas was leaking.
Inspector, no!
Oh shit.
We have to help
him.
Cover me! The grain! Lay down suppressive fire!
Oh, are they on the other side? I got a bunch of bullets for this, so. I don't see anybody.
Galahad! Help me get him inside!
Take his arms. Gently, monsieur.
I have him. Ready. Let's move him.
Oh, bitch.
We're sitting ducks out here.
Really? Damn.
Monsieur, only a few more feet to go.
We're clear. Move in.
Behind. Go.
Didn't he get shot earlier, or was that somebody else?
Help me with that bookcase.
That went well.
Damn, he's smoking that good shit.
Galahad, find us a way out of here.
Working on it.
How bad is it? A punctured lung, I think. Another bullet through the stomach.
Damn.
Just rest easy, son. You're going to be all right.
The rebels are regrouping.
You fought bravely for liberty.
Mon ami. Meet Nigel at the docks.
Rebels within 100 feet of our position.
Rebels. Alright, cool.
I think I've found our way out.
Do?
Time to stop dawdling, Galahad.
Everyone stand back. Igniting!
Monsieur.
Save your prayers, Lafayette. There is no god to help him.
Come on. Let's go.
And Galahad's whack.
We're only a few hundred yards away.
And these rebel gobshites will be waiting for us.
I thought Lancelot was gonna be in this shit.
Whoa. I need to reload!
Oh, I still got the gun. Okay, cool.
Dieu! Who built this fucking town? Dead ends everywhere!
Quite the shortcut. Brilliant. What now?
Lafayette, monocular.
They're hiding behind those columns!
Oh shit.
We need to press forward now.
There's a weak spot in the tracks. I can get up there. I should be able to bring the structure down.
Why doesn't he just keep the binoculars for himself? He's always asking for them.
Percival, with me.
Oh shit, she's got a helmet.
Rebel target down.
The thermite is in place. Watch yourselves below.
Isn't that a little close? What the fuck? That was gonna explode.
Let's move forward.
Looks funny when he's jumping around like that. What do we got? Where's the queen? Queen Victoria, her silhouette looks like the penguin.
Advancing toward target. Find a way to join us.
Understood.
Why does he walk like that?
Where's your commanding officer?
Over there.
Come on. Sergeant.
Sir, what are Majesty's knights doing?
Why haven't you secured the perimeter?
We heard things up there. Cipher, stay back. Bugger safety.
Bugger off.
Do you hear that?
Where are the rest of the rebels?
Exactly. It's dead silent. Something's not right.
Oh shit.
Galahad, did you?
This is where the vampires come out?
So what?
Half breeds.
No, werewolves.
They're converging from the hospital. We need to disperse them quickly. Call it in. Sentinel 5, this is Galahad. Do you copy?
That's pretty cool. They're like cops.
This is Sentinel 5. On standby.
Sentinel 5. Requesting an immediate sonar payload drop.
Confirming Gorton payload deployment. Requesting visual beacon for target location.
Damn it. Who has a transmitter?
Here, monsieur. Use my
communicator. They got the ballistics.
The lad's useful after all.
Locking on beacon. Releasing anchor. Gorton deployment in 5, 4, 3, 2.
Incoming! All devices off!
1.
That's our window. Go! Find out where these bloody things are coming from. I'll cover the rear!
Monsieur, you will need this. Be careful, my friends.
Always, Marquis.
Let's hope these work.
Yeah, that gun sucks anyway.
What does your fabled instinct tell you now?
I'd say we should be prepared for anything.
Nothing special in that. Admit it. You're getting rusty.
God's blood.
What could have happened here?
A bedlamites again, I'd say. No telling how many they might have killed in their escape.
Look there.
This is some great atmosphere.
Such indiscriminate slaughter. I've never seen its like before. The Lycans are escalating their rampages.
Rise of the Lycans. They don't look that bad, all things considering. You figure a werewolf would, like, tear you up and shit. Saberwolf. Johan. That's an interesting alarm sound. Somebody was drinking in here.
The exit is on the other side. Let's find
another way.
Shoot
that shit. It's just a stupid little gate, man. Your gun out.
Weapons out.
Why is he defaulting to this shit? Where's my rifle? Who the fuck are you? Oh shit. Damn.
I don't have a clear shot.
I can't even run. Right there, go. Fuck. She's not doing shit.
We're clear. The gate is open. We have a way through. Stay alert.
Weird, they only want you to use a pistol here. That's the kind of fight it's gonna be. Alright. Where am I going? Really? You can't do that? Oh shit. That scared the shit out of me. I thought it was a dude. That was pretty cool. A toolbox. That thing in there.
Piss off already.
Oh shit. I'm trying to look around, man. Oh shit, get out of the way. Okay. Where's my dead eye? I can use that. Why, he's behind us? What the fuck? Oh, okay. Oh, I don't have any meter.
Shit. Enemy down!
Shit.
Be on the lookout. There might be more.
Shit, get out of there. Alright, I gotta regroup. I wanted to see if I could headshot them through the fog.
What's your aim?
Well, get out of the fucking way. There we go. Oh, I should have stayed there. I could have got another one. I like how they're all pissed off when they get shot. Shooter. Better watch where you're running. There, I was like, man, imagine like how Resident Evil 2 is gonna be. That's gonna be so awesome. I can't wait to play that. Fuck off. Resident Evil 2 is gonna be so sick. I thought that was a dude. Oh, fuck. Damn, we got a double shot? Piercing rounds. Alright. Oh shit, where is he at? Oh, there he is. What? Come on.
There we go. Leave that down.
It shoots a little left. This game needs a 180 degree turn.
This way.
Damn, nice mutton chops. I just noticed that.
What is it? Who's Percival talking to?
No one.
Oh, man.
Just some old sod off the street.
Well, let's move. It's only a matter of time before the Lycans regroup and return.
Is he gonna double cross? What's he got cooking over there? Prostitute. London Hospital, Whitechapel.
Well, so much for the London Hospital. To think this was once the flagship of our medical expertise.
The Lycans weren't the only ones to run rampant here. Time has taken its toll on this place.
Oh yeah, they're climbing on the building and shit.
These patients have been mauled.
Yeah, that's pretty brutal. That reminds me of Bloodborne. Zoom in on shit though. Clarkson. Rao. Rar. I guess I'm leading the way. The Ward of Melish. I kinda like, they could've made it more like L.A. Noir, where like, you look around for clues. Like, you do look around for shit, but that piece of paper doesn't mean shit. It's not cool.
Hey, mate.
Izzy.
Did you hear something?
We have company.
I could've sworn someone was talking.
Oh shit.
Oh shit.
What's in here? Just an empty room.
Oh, what's that?
What in the world were they doing?
There may be more to this hospital than we suspected. We should keep moving.
Gray, one of us should search the basement.
Agreed. I'll head downstairs.
All right, I'll go this way. Get on the comm if you find anything.
I thought he was gonna make her go to the basement. That'd have been sick. All right, here we go. I'm finding the werewolf, I bet. Say, where's my flashlight? Yeah, this is good
Crane,
shit.
Come in.
Walking around with a flashlight.
The power is out in the basement.
That's sick.
Proceed with caution.
Oops. Oh. baby faces. Is that a lore door or a progress door? I think it's a progress door. They are lower doors. What the fuck? There better not be any jump scares in this shit. Before I do this shit. He's gonna sit there. Alright, that's not too bad. That could've been worse. I'm expecting a dude to like pop up from under the door. Oh shit, zombies? There's zombies in this game? Professor Lupin and werewolves. They're not buff. faces look more human. That's weird.
Izzy, we have a problem. Damn it. Yes.
These type of gates are
it's
pretty
buff.
I lost you on the car. Where are
That's like the Titanic shit.
Triage room. I found a mark. An elder.
An elder? Here?
Here?
This doesn't make sense.
Let's hurry. The half-breed is hurt and out for blood. Can you open the gate?
I'm trying.
Find something to pry it open. I'll clear the debris on this side.
All right. Great!
Damn. she shoot him?
Gray! Get up!
Sick though.
Izzy!
Give her some of that drink.
Izzy. Stay with me.
Come on. That was pretty sick how you bear hugged me. Her bones are healing. It's like she had an X-ray in Mortal Kombat. She confessed to him.
Oh, that woman again.
No. Huh? Gray, the ward. To the left, there's something you need to see.
What is it? What are these rebels up to?
Psychiatric ward?
Easy, love.
Search the rebel hide. All right, that's a pretty good stopping point. That was a pretty fun session. I like this game, it's pretty cool. There's a lot of stuff that I didn't know was in this game. Oh, yeah, good shit. Damn, she had some fucking bad Mexican food.